place is calm, thanks to the supply of vodka in the washroom. The anarchists probably haven't even noticed that they're locked in. Ah, there must be water here. Lard! Were they really going to eat that? The fire in this stove hasn't been put out, and now it's overheating. It must be stopped quickly. A large dry cloth. It was time. A key. Someone has marked Alexei. It must be the name of the Russian who lodges here. Pretty Russian dolls. Let's see if there's something inside. A key. Whittling wooden objects seems to be a passion of one of the brothers. After building explosive devices, of course. It's an ornately carved toy chest. According to the name marked on it, it belongs to a certain Alexei. And it's locked by a key. A bag of marbles. They're marvellous. A Cyrillic letter. With a strange symbol. A clock's hand. Strange handymen, these anarchists. The Russian's workshop is here. The padlock appears very solid. I've already seen this symbol on a piece of paper I found inside the anarchist's chest. It's not very difficult after all. Another three carts full of poison soup. I must hurry. So it's here that the three anarchists made their bombs. But what a mess. Very well, I don't have any choice. If I want to understand how they work, I will have to build one. A crowbar. Locked. Sticks of dynamite. Here's the bench for assembling the explosive devices. There's something here. a plan for Russian bombs on a Japanese origami to blow up key places in England. Very cosmopolitan. This plan shows the steps to follow for building a bomb. Sticks of dynamite. That's of no use. This box contains a jumble of radio receivers and boxes of copper wire. That's of new. Apparently, the radio is plugged in. This box contains a... Oops, the switch doesn't work. Don't panic, John. All you need to do is to find another way to defuse it. The best thing will be for me to go to the merry-go-round with my bomb. I'll take the bomb with me. Oh, it's heavy. Thanks to this radar, I can perhaps disconnect my bomb. I'll have to start again. I must have done something wrong. Oh my God! Now I understand! The antenna on the merry-go-round controls all the bombs that the Russian brothers made. The control panel! It works! Thanks to this, I think we can now disconnect all the bombs that have been spread around London. And mine too! The control panel! It works! Thanks to this, I think we can... We can branch a telephone here to call Lestrade. I must warn Holmes. There is nothing interesting here. I'm going to throw a marble at the window. which will attract Holmes's attention if he's there. Holmes isn't there. Let's try another window. I'm going to throw a marble at the window, which will attract Holmes's attention if he's there. Holmes isn't answering. It would be better to wait until he reaches the room where the telephone is.